Ladies and gentlemen, Hondo High School proudly presents, under the direction of Mr. Killeberg, Mr. Bob Howard, and Mr. John McAnally, the Pride of Hondo, the Hondo High School Owl Marching Band. Hondo ISD Administration, Mr. Buckwell, Superintendent, Assistant Superintendent Clyde Parsons, Ms. Edna Blake, Principal Dan Keith, and Assistant Principal Mr. Ed Sattler, like to thank the Battle Flower Association for this invitation to the feature band from out of town. This band has been very successful over the years in sweet steps, academics, and other awards. This year they started going to Judson Rocket Review. There they received first place 3A competition. They had outstanding drum line, outstanding color guard. Then they went to Westlake in Austin, also received first place 3A, outstanding drum line, outstanding color guard, and then hosted the UIL marching contest in Hondo and received the first division to start them on the way to their 8th consecutive Sweet Stakes Award. The Hondo Band is under the field direction of senior drum majors Melinda Rees and Randall Bossler. Twirlers are senior Tiffany Schilling, junior Lizia Lopez, and junior Rebecca Rodriguez. Color guard officers are Dinah Hudson, captain, Raina Rozier, first lieutenant, and Jennifer Carroll, second lieutenant. Tonight's performance consists of selections of Carlos Santana, featured Wesley Barlow on lead guitar, and Lynn Pocock on bass guitar. They will be playing Say a Cabo, Black Magic Woman, Evil Ways, Oyo Comaba, and Europa. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pride of Hondo, the Hondo High School Owl Marching Band.